There he is. And that's John come through that P-51 Mustang. The customer recruiter back here. Now. Over 15,000 P-51s were built during its production run. There's less than 100 flying in the world today, wrapping up with the prettiest ones right here with the Red Nose P-51 Mustang. Being flown today by John Caliente Flying Force this morning. Not only did it build the airplane in 113 days, they had to build the tooling to build the airplane in 113 days. More time to make some changes. Maytag built parts for like 9 different airplanes.
Yeah.
The Maytag repairman, that's a great. That's John Connor. The last little one of the airships in Now they were a single place airplane. A lot of guys after the war modified airplanes to two place. Normally not controls the back, it always covered with manufacturer controls. Made a two place P-51 Mustang. If you want to learn to fly one again in Florida, the school down there uses the P-51 to get your checkout in. It has a big scoop on the bottom side of the airplane. That's the intake for the cooling of the engine. That Rolls Royce V12 engine on that airplane. Cooling intake for the engine and the oil coolers mounted in there. Now they had a vane inside, their flapper valve actually, and they found an attitude to open that flapper valve up all the way. The heat, the expansion of the heat, has a cooling up through the air down twice, and they picked up 10 to 12 miles on the cruise. Over 12 foot long right in front of the airplane, transporting all the cruise down into the thrust. There's a guy up the road here who races cars up at Dover twice a year up here called Jack Roush. The Cat in the Hat Jack Roush has a machine shop dedicated to making improvements and parts for the Rolls-Royce Merlin Packard engine. I think it has two people to watch himself. I guess why I did that. He manufactures parts to maintain the Rolls-Royce engines now. Anthony flying for us this morning. Don, excuse me. There's one. There's two to the verdict. There's number three. That's all four. That's up for the 4 point. Station. Smoking on the ramp anywhere today, please. You see someone smoking, ask them nicely, put that cigarette, cigar, pipe, vapor, cigarette out. No smoking on the ramp today. As you're walking around, see a piece of paper on the ground, no big deal. Bend over, pause one of the many garbage cans out there. Makes that cleanup job, cruise job a whole lot easier if y'all go home tonight.
Thank you.
the wheels with the chocks. Now bring that P-51 in for us. Left the right cross, we're going to plant that left main, hold it down there. Slowly bring the tail down the ground. Just like land a 3-point for P-51 sometimes. Some guys do, some guys don't.